This video brought to you by Close Racing Supply.
Energy Services, Outlaw Modified, coming at you off a turn six park, and we are... Congratulations. Now, we've been here a few years, and I have to tell you, I don't think I've ever seen somebody work the top like you were tonight.
That's where I feel most comfortable anywhere I go. The track's nice and wide, and I have a lot of room up there, so I could really drive her into one, let her float, and reinforce on the grass all the way around.
I don't think you ever even went near the bottom, did you?
I had to get a lot far once, but I didn't end up down there.
You ended up with a tremendous lead on second place. You were just pulling away the whole race. I know you had the upfront starting position, but I don't think anybody was going to keep with you tonight.
Yeah, a tough break for Eric Rudolph, but I'm sure he would have been right there. We would have had a nice battle there. But, I can't thank everybody himself enough. My dad, my mom, my girlfriend Ashley, Scotty, Billy, everyone at the shop. Alan Andrew at New Generation Racing, I think both them. I wouldn't even be here.
Ladies and gentlemen, first day back on, he was flying around the racetrack.
Attaboy, Shader!
Woo!
Good run, buddy!
Give me something to do. Oh, yeah. I just sit and watch him paint dry. I'm working on this series. And-